Welcome back to tonight's Commitment 2010 Hot Seat Debate. We're talking to the candidates for Lieutenant Governor here in Louisiana. This is our final segment, the rapid fire round, where the answers are yes or no. We'll start first with Ms. Fayard. Is the state of Louisiana heading in the right direction?
No.
Mr. Dardenne?
Yes.
Is Governor Jindal doing a good job, Mr. Dardenne?
Yes.
Ms.
No.
Fayard? Mr. Dardenne, should education and health be exempt from budget cuts?
Yes.
Yes.
Ms. Fayard. Ms. Fayard, do you approve of same-sex marriage?
Civil unions.
Mr.
No.
Dardenne. Mr. Dardenne, are gays discriminated against?
Yes.
Yes.
Ms. Fayard, do you agree with the law allowing abortion?
No.
Mr. Dardenne.
No.
Mr. Dardenne, do you think Governor Jindal will seek a national office or position in 2012?
In 2012, possibly.
No.
Ms. Fayard, should the U.S. have gone to war in Iraq?
Yes.
Yes.
Mr. Dardenne, do you support rescinding the tax cuts put in place by former President Bush?
Do I support rescinding them?
Do
no,
you
I
rescind,
do not.
Do you support rescinding
no.
them? Do you, Ms. Fayard?
No, I do not.
All right. Ms. Fayard, do you support the immigration law approved by the people of Arizona?
I don't know enough about it.
Yes.
Mr. Dardenne.
Yes, I do.
Mr. Dardenne, should there be a law requiring all immigrants to learn to speak the English language?
Yes.
Ms. Fayard?
No.
All right. Ms. Fayard, are we becoming more polarized as a country along racial lines?
Yes.
Mr. Dardenne?
Yes, I think we are.
Last question, Mr. Dardenne, are we becoming more polarized as a nation along religious lines?
No.
Yes, we are.
Well, thank you, candidates. That's all the time we have tonight. Thank you to my guests, and again, thank you, panelists, for being here. Good night. We'll see you on the campaign trail.